Mr. Benson, do you see them yet?
I see only one, but where's their car? Oh, those Tollivers always last. I'm so embarrassed saving all those seats for them.
I noticed the Stanleys are late, too.
We should have charged admission, sold tickets.
When people have to pay to get in, they're always more appreciative.
Could be right.
Reverend Todd.
Hello, Reverend Todd.
Hi, Miss Benson.
Well, Mr. Tolliver, I'm glad that at least you could make it.
Now, don't look at me like that, honey. It's that,
Well, where's the rest of the family? You're late, and the singing has already begun. And why are you walking?
I'm trying to tell you. It's that doggone boy again. Most ornery critter I've ever seen. Been working on him for near an hour. Can't do a thing with him. Won't come to gospel singing. Says it don't swing. I never heard such crazy talk.
Now, Brother Tolliver, you know how they are at that age.
Yeah, grandchildren, motorcycles, girls, and everything. Now, when I was a boy...
Well, here come the Stanleys now. Excuse me, I forgot. I'll have to go in now.
So I got sick of the whole thing and started walking.
Fine. I mean, that's too bad, Mr. Tolliver. But you better go on in now. I saved you a nice seat down in front. And the next number's about to begin in a moment. Oh, I do hope they make it. They promised me. And I saved all those good...
Yes, just another reason why gospel music is so great today. Through the years, a gospel quartet that has maintained its popularity, although some of the original members are not here now. They're replaced by younger men. You'll see why they're still the greatest, the Stamps Quartet.
Very kindly. Now we're going to sing one of the most requested types of songs that we sing, and that is a spiritual, Old Brother Noah.
Old Brother Noah, built him a dark before the rain started coming down. Old Brother Noah, built him a dark so that it might find children, the night ran. Old Brother Noah obeyed the Lord's command. Old Brother Noah lived to stand and dry land. Old Brother Noah, a man of God, built him an ark. Oh, yes, when an old man to warn people living in the town, he told them of the coming flood that they'd surely drown. Then the people laughed at Brother Noah.
dark soul that is my fancy dress. But I drown, oh brother, no. I obey the Lord's command, oh brother, no. I live to stand dry land, oh brother, no. A man of God became an iron. Oh, yes. Well, now when the rain started falling down from the sky, the people, they were shocked and they could not believe their eyes. And as the rain started filling up that canyon floor, the people screamed, help us, Noah.
God had shut the door.
Started coming down, oh brother, no,
brother, no, build him an ark.
So that his wife and children would not drown, oh brother, no.
Obey the Lord's command, oh brother, no.
Live to stand on dry land, oh brother, no. A man of God built him an ark. Oh yes, oh brother, no. A man of God built him an ark.
So you're just gonna sit there holding us up. Well, I'm just gonna stand here.
I can sit here just as long as you can stand, maybe longer.
Don't you get insolent.
Oh, Mom, why do I have to go to that silly gospel singing? That's for squares and you know it.
Because I said we would. We all would. Don't you realize Mrs. Benson saves seats for us?
Well, she can have mine. You're mean. Mean. I like music that swings. If I have to go to that thing, the guys will never let me hear the last of it.
I wish your daddy weren't out of town. He'd fix you for this.
Well, he is away, and I bet he wouldn't go for gospel singing either. Gospel singing. He left me man of the house while he was away, so there.
Man of the house? Man of the house? Do you know what that means? That means showing a little courtesy. It also means escorting the women folks so they don't have to go places alone.
Yeah, that's right. Man in the house. Well, there's Grandpa.
Well, Grandpa's Grandpa. Besides that, he's already gone. Walk, thanks to you. All right, young man. I've had it. Now, you get that hair combed, and you get this jacket on, or you don't ride that motorbike of yours for 3 weeks, and no allowance either.
Oh,
come
Mom.
Come on, Tina. Let's go.
Okay, okay. Church, where else?
Oh, no, you don't. Not on that motorbike. I've got a picture of you driving up on that thing, and the singing already started, and that's late already. And you get off that thing and get in the car and go with us.
We all know the question, who came first, the chicken or the egg? Some people say that gospel music has influenced country music, and some say that the reverse is true. Whatever, we now have a fine gospel group here that have combined the two. Yes, friends, relax, make welcome the Lewis family as they sing When We Reach That City on the Hill.
On my Zion, though a fear.
Thank you so much. That's the wonderful Lewis family. I'll tell you, that's one of my favorites, Lewis family. And don't you folks sit back and relax, because we've got some more wonderful, good country gospel music by the Lewis family. As they sing, His Blood Covers My Sin. I'd like to introduce with pleasure some gentlemen who make us proud to be associated with these wonderful gospel get-togethers as we're having today, Jay Kess and the Imperials.
He'll do for you. Thank you very much. Now for our next song. It's one of those happy songs, toe-tapping, hand-clapping spirituals, all about your first day in heaven.
Oh, it's a great, great morning, your first day in heaven, when you stroll down the golden avenue. There are mansions left and right, and you thrill every sight, and the saints are always smiling, saying, a great, great morning for you. I had a dream and I'll confess I hated to awake, because he was an angel at the great pearly gate.
St. Peter said, why, hello there, where have you been?
We've got your mansion ready, so come right in.
And then he rang for an angel to act as a guide.
He spread his wings a time or two and learned how to fly. Oh, it's a great, great morning, your first day in heaven. You stroll down the golden avenue. There are mansions left and right, and you thrill to every sight. And the saints are always smiling, saying, how do you do? Oh, it's a great, great morning, that first day in heaven, when you realize you were in days of truth. You'll be glad you were not idle. The time to read the Bible, it's a great morning, a great morning. What a happy day.
Now, friends, to keep our gospel sing moving, here's a wonderful person you'll enjoy, Mr. Billy Grammer.
So much. Wonderful old song. I enjoy playing this old Starvation Box and those type of things. I've got a song I'd like to sing you. It's an old one, and it's one you've been singing all your life. Life's Railway to Heaven.
Life is like a mountain railroad with an we must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the fields, the curves, the tunnels never falter, never quail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore, where the angels wait to join us in thy praise forevermore.
From Memphis, Tennessee, and known all around the world, comes some truly great voices, which have become a legend in gospel singing. I'm very pleased to present Mr. James Blackwood and the Blackwood Brothers Quartet of the inspirational How Great Thou Art.
Acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art.
How Great Thou Art, one of the favorite gospel songs all around the world. And now we'd like to sing for you our most requested song, The Old Country Church.
Children would smile as they shouted down the aisle
of that
old country church.
In the sweet by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. When on Sunday I'd see all my friends dear to me
at that old country church.
When it came time for prayer, everybody would be there
at that old
country church. Leaning, safe and secure from all of
But they're on the other shore, where they'll sing forevermore, as they did at that old country church.
I'm redeemed, oh, I'm redeemed, my Lord divine,
by glory
is there is,
Christ is mine,
Christ is mine,
but
to him oh, my love is mine.
I have been,
some music may be louder, but there's none sweeter. Now, a noteworthy guest on our program, a composer as well as a singer, Miss Doris Akers.
In the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way. I believe above the storm, the smallest prayer
will still be heard. I believe that someone in the great somewhere hears every word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry or touch a leaf or see the sky, then I know why I believe. Every time
this more often. And now, one of the most inspiring of all gospel groups, Hobie Lister and the Statesman's Quartet.
Lay upon nice pillows, you are tempest tossed. If you are discouraged, thinking all is lost, count to many blessings, name them one by one. Surprise you what the Lord
had
done.
Now I said, count your blessings, count name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count your blessings, and one by one.
Count your many blessings, see what God has done.
If you're heavy laden with a load of care, and the crossing's heavy, you are called to bear. Count your many blessings, every doubt will fly, and you will be singing as the days go by.
Now I said, count
your many blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done.
Now I said,
count your blessings,
man,
one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done.
We hope you enjoyed that fine old song because it's one of our favorites and right here in the old country church. It reminds me of the little church that I pastored down in Cobb County, Georgia for about 12 years. A little Baptist church about the same size as this. And I never forget one summer, my, it was terribly hot. They had a little Methodist church down the road from our Baptist church. And the Methodist preacher started a revival meeting. And he got sick and called me, of all people, Baptist, to come to that Methodist church and finish the revival meeting. I went down, my, it was hot, I'm telling you. But those Methodist folks got to hollering amen, and they'd like to preach me to death. And I got hot, and I took my tie loose. That didn't help. I took my coat off. That didn't seem to help. I saw a little table over there with a pitcher of water sitting on it. So I just turned it up and drunk it. Well, nobody there told me that there's going to have a baptizing in that Methodist church that night. Well, thinking about that, we were just thinking that you might enjoy a song that we used to sing at our country church. And here it is. One of the old-time songs that brought a lot of comfort to the hearts of all the country folks that used to attend our little church. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Let's sing it, Statesman.
And you have to get along on
gefällt. Just to remember in his words how he feeds the little bird. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there.
Leave it there. If you trust and never doubt, he will surely bring you out. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there.
Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yes, that's another reason why gospel singing is so great and so inspiring. Well, on a recent visit to Nashville, Tennessee, it was my privilege to visit one of the big recording studios where so many gospel albums are made. While there, I watched the famous Gospel Echoes record.
Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Oh, Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Oh, Lord, come by here.
Now lay me down. If I die before I wake, oh Lord, come by here.
Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Come by here, my Lord, come by here. Oh Lord, come by here.
Kumbaya, Lord, kumbaya. Kumbaya, Lord, kumbaya.
Kumbaya, Lord, kumbaya, 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 kumbaya, Lord,
Yes, that certainly was one of the highlights of my trip. Now, here are three gentlemen who make up in sound what they lack in numbers. Speaking of David, Daryl, and Grady, the Rangers.
I'm going back to the chapel in search of his hands paint the flowers he put leaves on the trees at his whisper birds start singing when my heart needs melody why I strayed from all his goodness my poor mind can understand I'm to blame for my misfortune I lost hold of his hands still give me mercy though I'm wrong as wrong can be if they really gave me justice I'd be lost on homeless seas. I've been lost in the shuffle. I've obeyed the wrong command. I'm going back to the chapel in search of his hands. Those hands. Still give me mercy, though I'm wrong as wrong can be. If they really gave me justice, I'd be lost on homeless seas. I've been lost in the shuffle. I've obeyed.
Thank you. We hope you did enjoy that wonderful song, His Hands. And now from an old song to a newer type song, one that we recorded on a long play album recently. We hope you enjoy. So far, this album has sold less than a million. We hope you do enjoy this song, So Many Reasons.
So many reasons why I love the Lord. So many reasons I can't count them. So many reasons why I trust His word. So many reasons I can't count them.
Saved me at an old-time altar. He placed a joy within my heart, I know. He changed my life completely, gave me hope for tomorrow. And that's the reason why I love Him so.
So many reasons why I love the Lord. So many reasons I can't count them. so many reasons why I trust his word. So many reasons I can't count them. So many reasons I can't count them.
Some groups are recognized by a particular sound or a way of singing. Here's a group with a style all their own. Let's welcome, please, the Suwannee River Boys singing Up to the House of the Lord.
There's an old-time gospel meeting going on for us all in the house of the Lord. Oh, come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord, where friends all get together and they shake each other's hand, where they learn the ways of the devil as well as the ways of a righteous man. Oh, come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. When the choir begins to sing the sweetest song to best of heard, the preacher opens up the book and starts reading from the Word. To love thy neighbor as thyself, the good book do declare. Come on, come on, and let's go up to the house of Pharaoh. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. When the choir begins to sing the sweetest song you've ever heard, the preacher opens up the book and starts reading from the Word. To love thy neighbor as thyself, the good book do declare. Oh, come on, come on, and let's go up to the house of Pharaoh. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. Our friends all get together and they shake each other's hand, where they learn the ways of the devil as well as the ways of a righteous man. Oh, come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord. Come on, brother, come on, let's all go up to the house of the Lord.
Thank you very much. And now a brand new song we call a ballad gospel song called Touch Me.
Touch my eyes, O Lord, and I can see. Touch my ears, O Lord, and I can hear you. Touch my lips, O Lord, and I can speak true. Touch me, Lord, please do. Give me eyes that I may see. Let my heart be right, so I can love when you are near. Touch these hands, O Lord, and they'll work for you. Oh, touch me, Lord, please do. Give me eyes that I may see. Give me ears that I may hear. Let my heart be right, so I can know when you touch these hands, oh Lord, and they'll work for you. Oh, touch me, Lord, please do.
We'd like to thank the Suwannee River boys. That was just wonderful, boys. Thank you so much. And ask you if you would stay for just a moment. You know, being a minister, we do sermons. Yes, and we'd like to bring you a short sermon today, but in a different way, in song. May we tell you about the man.
Yes, you can talk to the man. He's got time, he'll understand. He's got shoulders big enough to cry on. Tell all your troubles, take your time. He's in no hurry, he doesn't mind. It matters not how bad you've been. You can talk to the man. If your troubles seem too great, his back is strong, he'll gladly take the weight of your cares. He's used to that. Perhaps you've met him, but let him down. Don't be ashamed, come back around, 'cause you're always welcome in to talk to the man. Yes, you're always welcome in to talk to the man.
Thank you, thank you. You're very kind. Several years ago, while visiting the Badlands of South Dakota, I met the Clout Indian family.
In the shady green pastures of the richest of grain, my blessed Redeemer in his tender embrace. Here I feed on the manna falling down from above. In the shady green pastures with my shepherd of love.
Father above is a shepherd chief, and I am his, and with him I want not. He throws out to me a rope, and the name of the rope is love, and he draws me to where the grass is green, and the water is not dangerous, and I lie down satisfied. Now sometimes my heart is weak and falls down, but he lifts it up again and draws me into a good road. His name is Wonderful. Sometime, it may be very soon, and it may be longer, and it may be a long time, he will draw me to a place between those mountains. It is dark here, but I shall draw not back. I shall be afraid not, for it is between those mountains that the shepherd chief will meet me, and the hunger that I have felt in my heart through all this life will be satisfied. Now sometimes, he makes this rope of love into a whip, but afterwards, he gives me a staff to lean upon. He spreads a table before me with all kinds of good food. He puts his hand upon my head, and all the tired is gone. My cup he fills till it runs over. What I tell is true, doubt not. These roads that are way ahead will stay with me through all this life. And then afterwards, I will go to live in the big teepee and will sit down and rest with the shepherd chief forever and forevermore.
Let me linger, dear master. Draw me close to thy heart. From the shady green pastures, I will never depart. Nevermore shall I wander.
An experience I shall always remember. Gospel singing covers a wide, wide territory. You know, you can go as far as Mexico City, and you'll still find gospel singing. And that's where our next group is from, the Los Cuatros Latinos. I'm sure we'll enjoy their performance of Joy in My Soul.
There was a time when in my life there was but darkness. I had no one to share my sorrow or my shame.
I looked at fortune, fame, and worldly pleasures, but there was nothing that could give me peace of mind.
But then I heard that there was one who cared and loved me. In silent prayer I knelt and looked up to the sky. And then a bell, a hand of faith has touched me, and says that I might go rejoicing day by day. Joy in my soul today. Happy I sing.
Now, my dear friends, the Oak Ridge Quartet.
And certainly it's a pleasure to be here this afternoon at another big gospel sing. Here's a new song that we enjoy singing so much, and we hope that it's your favorite too. Welcome Home, My Child.
I'll praise his name. times, trouble times, and strife. And friends are gathered round to say goodbye. Now that weep and cry for me, soon by Jesus I will see. And to hear him say, my child, you're welcome home.
Welcome home.
Wonder that gospel music has become world famous. And here now, the Blue Ridge Quartet.
One of the happiest and most enthusiastic spirituals that the Blue Ridge Quartet has ever sung is titled, I Wanna Go There.
There's a land way sister over there, I got a brother over there, and I wanna go there when he calls my number, and I wanna go there when he calls my name. Oh Lord, I pray, I shouted and I sang God's praises, and I know he'll welcome me there. Well now, one of these mornings, and it won't be long, you look for me, but I'll be gone. Put on the roof so bright and fair, gonna take me a trip way up in the air. I say howdy, I say howdy, I say howdy, 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 howdy. Gonna move to the left, I'm gonna move to the right, gonna move on up a little higher, and I wanna go there when he calls my number, and I wanna go there when he calls my name. Oh Lord, I pray, I shouted and I sang God's praises, and I know
I'm
Now, once again, these wonderful gentlemen, the Blue Ridge Quartet from Spartanburg, South Carolina, and their fine rendition of On the Wings of a Dove.
On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love.
A sign from above.
A sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
When troubles surround us, when evils come, the body grows weak.
Body grows weak.
And the spirit grows numb. When these things beset us, well, he doesn't forget us. He sends down his love,
sends down his love,
on the wings of a dove,
wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love,
a sign from above,
sign from above, on the wings of a dove. But many days, well, he searched for land.
He searched for land
in various ways.
Various ways.
Troubles he had some, but he wasn't forgotten. He sent him his love.
Sent him his love
on the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove
on the wings of a snow.
He sends his pure, sweet love,
a sign from above,
sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow-white dove.
He sends his pure, sweet love,
a sign from above,
sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
I was attending our last conference, it was my joy to meet the famous gospel singing group, the Chuck Wagon Gang. And may I say that they serve more than food at their Chuck Wagon. Yes, it was my distinct impression that the Chuck Wagon Gang sings out of happiness and reverence for their God-given talents. Whether it be on camp trails, village halls, country churches, or next to a campfire neath a big oak tree.
There is glory in my soul that never fades away, never fades away, never fades away. I am happy for I know I am born today, and there's joy, great joy in my soul.
What joy! It satisfies. Oh, what joy,
never-ending joy. I'm rejoicing for I know my soul has been set free. I have been set free by the Lord, set free. For he broke the chains of sin for all eternity and brought joy, great joy to my soul.
What joy? The Lord has given,
has been given,
never ending,
sent from heaven,
it never dies, it satisfies. Oh, what joy, never ending
joy.
What joy,
joy
the Lord has given,
has been given,
never ending,
sent from heaven,
it never dies.
Joy, never-ending joy.
Yes, it was truly a wonderful experience meeting these people. This surely is an auspicious moment as I introduce country music's greatest gift to the gospel world, the great Red Foley, and a song he was...
Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I must go along till the Lord will come and call me away.
Oh yes.
Well, the morning's so bright and the lamb is the light, and the night is as fair as the day.
Oh, yes.
There will be peace in the valley for me someday.
There will be peace in the valley for me.
Oh, Lord, I pray.
Will be led by a child, and I'll be changed from this creature that I am.
Oh yes.
Valley for me.
Oh Lord, I pray.
There'll be no sadness,
no sorrow.
Oh,
in the valley for me.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Now I'd like to do a reading whereby I impersonate an old preacher preaching a little boy's funeral. And I have framed it with one of the all-time greats of the old Negro spirituals called Steal Away. And with the help of the Blue Ridge Quartet, we'd like to do it for you.
Steal away, steal away, steal away to Jesus. Steal.
I was walking in Savannah past a church, decayed and dim. There slowly through the window came a plaintive funeral hymn. A sympathy awakened and a wonder quickly grew, till I found myself environed in a little Negro pew. Down front sat a young couple in sorrow, nearly wild. On the altar was a coffin. In the coffin was a child. Rose a sad old Negro preacher at a little wooden desk, with a manner grandly awkward and a countenance grotesque. And he said, "Now, don't be weeping for this pretty bit of clay. For the little boy who lived there, he's done gone and run away. He's doing very finely and he appreciates your love. But his sure enough father wanted him in that large house up above. Now, he didn't give you that baby, not by 100,000 miles. He just think you need some sunshine, and he lent it for a while. And he let you love and keep it till your hearts was bigger grown. And these silver tears you're shedding is just interest on the loan. So my poor dejected mourners, let your hearts with Jesus rest. And don't go criticizing the one that knows the best. He's given us many comforts. He has a right to take away. To the Lord be praise and glory, now and ever. Let us pray.
My Lord calls me. He calls me by the thunder. The trumpet sounds within my soul. I got long to stay here. I'm gonna steal away. Thank you.
gentlemen, thank you very much. Well, friends, I trust this great get-together has been a source of hope and inspiration to each of you. You know, I've never met a man or a woman yet whose soul and burdens haven't been a bit lighter after attending a great gospel sing. All good things must come to an end, so this is the end of our gospel sing. I'd like to call out the Stamps Quartet to join the Statesmen to sing that old-fashioned favorite, He's Got the Whole World in His Hands.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
He's got the little bitty baby in his hand. He's got the little bitty baby in his hand. He's got the little bitty baby in his hand. He's got the whole world in his hands.
You and me in his hands, he's got you and me in his hands, he's got you and me in his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands.
He's got the whole world in his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands.